tell me, donkey, what's the matter? And she give me one piece of rubber cola. And she tell me, sugar, dear. Wait, look. Sugar, dear. Sugar, dear. Wait, dear. Sugar, dear.
Greetings from the government and people of Belize, because I recognize that Belizeans live throughout the world, but especially here in the United States of America, we have a huge population, and we want to recognize the citizens, the Belizean citizens living here in the U.S. on the 28th anniversary of our independence. So I bring greetings and share a positive message with them during the course of this September celebrations.
Okay, we'll be seeing you and your wife tonight dancing, getting along, getting to know more of the Belizean people out here.
Absolutely, looking forward to it.
Okay, so how are you enjoying the show so far?
I'm enjoying it very well. I feel very much at home. Hearing the band just now, it gives the whole Belizean flavor to the September celebrations, and you know, it really indicates that yes, we are here in numbers, and I see the diversity of our people playing out here, and I'm very much excited about our culture, our Belizeanness.